All right, what's your name?
My name is Brandon Williams, and I'm the Vice President of Progressive Black Men Incorporated.
Okay. What is PBM?
PBM is a service-based organization. We are a brotherhood, and we do community service and help people of African descent.
Okay. When was PBM founded?
Progressive Black Men Incorporated was founded November 27, 1989.
Okay. By who?
By 12 members at Florida State University.
Okay. How many board members are there?
We have 6 board members, and we have 8 active chapter members.